forget. Some things mustn't be forgotten. The shadow hunting me. I must hurry. My name is Daniel. I live in London at Mayfair. What have I done? This is crazy. Don't forget. Don't forget. I must stop him. Focus. My name is I am Daniel.
So dark.
Pay attention, Daniel. It's important that you keep going straight and make sure not to stray.
just want to go home. No! Get away from me! Leave me alone!
Take care of the vertical part of our journey. So, you have ridden an elevator before?
Yes, the Colosseum at Regent's Park has one. It takes you to the gallery where you can view the panorama.
Good. This ride might be a little longer, and in the other direction.
Thank you.
way.
What was that?
Forgive me, I should have warned you. One of my responsibilities as a baron is that of a prison warden. This is where criminals are locked up.
Like a dungeon?
Very much so. Come, don't linger.
Drain sewers as a means of transport?
Yes, they were built to divert water from an underground spring and are quite spacious. It seemed only natural to incorporate it into the overall structure.
But we won't be using it.
Not today. The flow is seasonal, and when the spring runs dry, the damp tunnels produce a rather poisonous type of fungi. There is an antidote, of course, but we won't be bothering with it today. Come, this way instead. We're almost there. Daniel, it has yielded.
What?
The shadow.
It has?
For now. Come. Let's get this out of here so we can get some peace.
Yes, let's. Where to?
Just down the corridor, to the morgue.
Are there more dead men there?
You did well, Daniel. Come, let's get going.
What happened? Why are all these dead?
Where am I? What's happening? Help! Anybody! Help!
Oh.
Ripper. I need you to stay awake. Can you feel the syringe?
No. I can't feel anything. Alexander?
Yes?
Soon, I won't even be able to move, will I?
Your life is safe.
I don't doubt that. But will it be worth living?
The cradle is ready.
Good.
You're a man. How can you partake in this?
Is he all right?
He is one of the wicked. Don't pay his lies any attention.
I'm not a bad man. It was an accident.
He set a man on fire.
It wasn't my fault. Why won't anyone listen?
That's horrible.
Of course. We are dealing with monsters here.
greatest triumph. And I never looked back. You think I was afraid, fleeing Brandenburg? Quite the contrary. I knew it was my purgatory, hellfire made to wash away my sins. There's no denying the things I've done, but I have paid my tribute. I gave them that awful man. I did the right thing.